Hi everyone, today I'm going to benchmark Godot, testing C# and GDScript performance on the engine. First, it's the engine access speed test. The code is simple, the test subjects simply move left and right. In this test, C# is slightly faster than GDScript. That doesn't match the claims I've seen online, but I suppose those claims are made about Godot 3 instead of Godot 4. Next, it's sorting speed. C# is way faster than GDScript in bubble sort. The built-in array sort in GDScript is fast, but still lags behind C# built-in array sort. To mimic a real-world use case, I'll throw in an A-star algorithm test. GDScript is significantly slower, as expected based on our previous results. However, it's surprising that my C# implementation is slightly faster than the built-in A-star implementation, as the latter is implemented in a low-level language and should have performance on par with C#. I suspect that the extra features provided by the built-in A-stars introduce some overhead, making it slower than my bare-bone implementation in C#. Although GDScript is slower than C#, it's still performant enough to meet the requirements of most use cases. It's tightly integrated to the engine, granting direct access to many engine features, avoiding the hassles of conversions and casting. And my recommendation? Mix them and use them where they suit the best. As a bonus, I threw Unity into the race, and Godot leave Unity in the dust in the A-star test. I won't go into the details here, but feel free to pause the video. I suspect the performance disparity arises from game object overhead in Unity compared to the node system in Godot. I'm also going to conduct more tests on physics and multithreading in my next video, so subscribe if you're interested in that too. If you want to run this test yourself, I've uploaded the test bench to itch.io. Find the links in the description below. That's all for today's video. If you found it helpful, do me a favor and give it a thumbs up. Happy game dev, and I'll catch you in the next one.